Accept what is. Let go of what was. But have faith in what is yet to be.